Hello, in this video we are going to look at the definition of a normal subgroup. So, definition. So we will say a subgroup H of the group G is called a normal subgroup if we have GH, G inverse, and H for all G and G and for all H, H, right? So it has to be true for all of those. And that's the definition. I hope this has been helpful. Take care.